clock ready to measure all the bores and just see how they are as to how much work we're going to have to do. So far it's all looking pretty good. Not a heap of wear. Pistons.
A lot of oil staining, which is normal on motors this age.
And all this will be cleaned up and a lot of it will be replaced. There's our crankshaft, which is all looking pretty good, so we'll probably get a linish. Just repolish all the journals. And yeah, so we'll get this cleaned up and to the machine shop after it's measured. And another thing that wears, and it's a full rebuild if you ever need it, is these cam bearings. As you can see, it's gone through the layer. I'll try and get in better on it. And you can see how it's gone through sort of your first layer, and you get down to your second layer where it's worn out, and then you're down to the last layer, and that's not good. We'll have to flip the block over and see if we can get a shot of the other one. Sometimes you can sort of see, it's hard to get in there, but they wear out all the way through, so you've got your cam bearings right through the block. So to do them, it's obviously pistons out, so it's not straightforward, so. Yeah. So I think that'll pretty much do us for today. And we'll get this away to the machine shop and then keep going on that V6 cam tomorrow.